What is innocent? I didn't finish. What is innocent but guilty? Okay. The answer was a framed person. Because they aren't innocent, but they're found guilty. What is so delicate that saying it breaks it? What is so delicate that saying it? What is so delicate that saying it breaks it? Yeah, that's right. What has four eyes but cannot see? She got it right. I know you can't see her because the thing that says Adobe Flash Player is no longer supported. I think the visuals did run on Adobe Flash Player at some point, and I can't hear her either. Can't hear her talk either, so you're just gonna have to do with this. What has one eye but cannot see? What? My parents are off. That's one hell of an answer. I'm gonna tell you, a needle. Smiles. Okay, now she's asking me riddles. Your shadow. What goes up when the rain comes down? No, that's a character from LazyTown. What goes up when the rain comes down? In a matchbox. She got it right. What else? What is the longest word in the dictionary? Not letter, word, and that says diction, which I don't know what that is. What is the longest word in the dictionary? What goes up but never comes down? Right. What has hands but cannot clap? Correct. Ooh, she's. What goes up when the rain comes down? Now, that's the end of that question, apparently. The answer was an umbrella. What can see but not blink? The answer was the sea, of course. The answer was the sea. I'm making some rules on my own. What is blue and contains fish? No, but it didn't pick me up properly. What is blue and contains fish? I didn't say fly. I'm gonna tell you. The ocean. Why did six leave nine? Nope. Because 789. Okay, that said 789. What has a sock but no legs? I'm gonna tell you. The soccer ball. What is Dracula's favorite food? Yep, it's blood. What do you say when you take a picture? Mm-mm. The answer is cheese. I like melted cheese. What's your favorite type of cheese? Ooh. So you're more of a spaghetti type girl. I get that. Let's go back to riddles. What is red and yellow? Well, at least she said orange. No, it is gold. I like the fruit oranges. Absolutely. Listen to what? Whatever that means. What is water frozen over time? Nope. What is water that is frozen? The answer is ice. The answer is ice. You're welcome. You're welcome. I do not have one. I do not have one. Man drowned in the fountain of eternal life. Why would he do that, Evie? Would you do that, Evie? That's a dumb question. Not even close. Not even close. What is your name? No, you didn't. No, you didn't. What is my name? Okay, I think we're done here. Finally, Eevee comes up with these weird ass names yet again. So, Anna, Jessica. I can't even remember half the names she called me. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like, hit that like button in the face like a god, and I'll see you all around. I'll see all you in the next video.